everyone, we are part of Kcap SDF. So the question is, why is it important for us to take kids to theatre?
Okay, kubalulekile because kuba saver ekutheni bebe uphansi etradini bengazazi ukuthi yenze. So baphatha kahle ukuthi bebesetheatre, bebe exposed kuma skills abawathola etheatre. And
so in other words, you're telling me that kids are exposed to theatre because ama situation is ekhaya.
Could be that siyakwazi ukuba i-therapy.
Yeah. So hence how they say art.
Yes. So sonke ke futhi njengoba sazi ukuthi thiwa ngokuthi semanzi simply because siyazi ukuthi inkosi yami as long as we apply lezi zinto kubantwana ingqondo zabo isa fresh ba introduce kwama lingos ase theater kuyona yonke into abadinga ukuyazi ase theater manje kusabancane they grow up with the sharp minds bazi yonke into about theater and kulula yena nokuthi ba train masebe sebekhulile.
Just to add to that, also just improves the community advancement and nokubangcono kwama communities, right? So yeah, we have got kids here, they're learning and not only the arts but also discipline taking care of each other, taking care of the community, as we cover many themes through the arts.
Are we leaving us the confidence?
Confidence. And also, I feel like in the was we express that they are free.
Yes.
Nano kutike itheatre trainer nakakhulu acabanga trainer thina esibadala how much more iy'ngane zisencane yabona uyisuse nje vele zisencane uyifake itheatre zigula vele nje ushesha kubona.
Okay, that is it for today. Thank you so much. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.